Is this the actual intro of this game? Contra is a title awarded to a superior soldier possessing, which feels like a different game, superhuman drive and ability while excelling in guerrilla tactics. Wait. Is this the game? Seems like it's the game. Oh. I wanna see the story. That's the 200% speed. Yeah, man. It's cool, man. It's cool and I wanna enjoy it, man. My mashing. Oh, the story time. Story time, boys. In the year 2006, a mystery meteor fell into the Galuga archipelago near New Zealand. 2 years later, a mysterious invader calling itself Red Falcon plots the downfall of mankind by fortifying the entire Galuga archipelago. The Red Falcon, so defeat the Red Falcon, probably. Orders were given to build and land sent to the Earth Marine Corps Contra unit to destroy the enemy base. What? Game title? Game title. Oh man. It's easy peasy, man. Oh my god. This thing is gonna kill me. Oh man. This is the one I need. I'm pushing out. Oh man. They started the fire, sir! We arrive at point A, commencing infiltration. Yeah. Verga! Should have killed that fucking turret, man. My bad, man. My bad. Be neutralized. We're not heading now to point B. This is where the fun starts, man. This is where the real fun starts. I can't see my guy, fucking emulator. Flame, because why not? Hey, more shock, thank you. A new speedrun category. I think it's a pretty fun category. Hey, I got that guy.
Lead per for 100 bonus 10. Is this the new speedrun category for Contra?
No, mames! Where the hell I am? No, come on, man! The zero life, man. The zero life. This is it. All or nothing. Clearly it's gonna be nothing! Fuck, man! Oh man. I need the fucking leap on. This is gonna be some time. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Good time. We made it to level whatever, man. We arrive at the point B, commencing infiltration. How did I enjoy GS3? A lot. It was a pretty nice game. Thank you. Oh my god, my hand is already tired of mashing. Like a lot. It's hard, man, it's hard. Didn't know it was gonna be this hard. It really hurts the hand, like the mashing. No! Did I survive that shit? Okay, I survived. Turbo button needed, it will be very useful. Oh, I need to add that. What a fucking troll, man. Shock, thank you for the 20 months. Come on, man! Of course, fucker! Oh, la verga, man! To Pond B again, sir. That was a strategic death, man. Puta madre, man! I wanted this fucking thing. That. Stupid thing. That's what I wanted, man. Yeah, laser can be better. It might. I'm not sure. I fucking jump! It just doesn't feel like jumping, this guy. Madre! Can't fucking reach a boss, man. Mierda, no super here is gonna be bad, man, no spread. Okay, we find ourselves a challenge, clearly. Clearly we have a challenge in here. Man, this is good, man. Whoever proposed the 200%, that's very good. No, not flame. See, like, the thing is, because of the speed, I need to find, like, certain different strats. Well, maybe in the basis levels I should just be docking most of the time. Oh my god. That guy almost got me. Now I cannot do this level. This game was chosen by me. Because of the wheel spin, it was the master choice, the prize. So the master choice is the player doing the retro game gauntlet picks the next game in the console. Again, the flame. Right there, boys. We're right there, man. Well, there is a pussy strat to use. You can just kill those guys and farm for lives. Let's see how many I have to kill. Just one more life. They don't want to give me life. I mean, I just made it live, but... Farmer TMR, oh wow! I'm definitely farming one more. One more life. I mean, it's not that bad. How long did I spend? Yeah, farming TMR, man. Contra farming strategy. You have to do what you have to do to beat the game, man. Don't let anyone call you a farmer, man. This is a smart play. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna get one more and that's it. Madre. No! Yes! Okay. Sir, we made it to stage 5. I mean, you can farm in this one as well, but we're not gonna do it. I'm gonna try to be a man. Berga. If I get one mochila guy from the back, that's gonna be it. Puta madre, why did you fucking stop to shoot, stupid mochila fucker? Come on! Fuck. Of course. No, man. Karate Monkey Dead Car. Thank you so much for the subscription. It's a tough game, man. It's a tough game. Thank you. Yeah, this is the Japanese version. Where the fuck I was? There in the it's fucking oh come on man. Farming it is, boys. Double A, thank you for the 33 bits. Do you think that 950 by Angry Lungs is a perfect run? Consider that you have a 959. Dixie, no, 950 is not a perfect run. It's just you have so much RNG in Contra. A lot of things depend on the mashing in Contra, especially at the top level of the spread rhythm, the global timer RNG for energy zone, the pattern of JJ, so it's not perfect, but it's really good. It's really good, man. It's extremely good, I mean. Yeah, maybe I should just get a lot of lives and do it that way. What do you think? Infinite ammo? Yeah, this is so easy. So I just have to hold the B button. Konami code is different than farming. Farming is using a game mechanic, and Konami code is cheating straight away, man. You were expecting 5 minutes for this. One more life. Looks like here is the best place to farm. Oh. There's a life limit? No, I don't know if there's a life limit. Ah, come on. Oh my god, why do you only shoot three, fucker? Why the tank was only shooting 3 bullets, man? I have never seen that. GG! J fucking J! What the fuck is your problem? Well, it honestly feels like the laser or this one could be better. doesn't feel as good. I mean, good thing I don't have to mash like crazy, but it just does not feel as great. Those TMRs still have world record in Contra, no? I don't. Angry Lynx has the record. Very nice record. Just a dirty casual now. Oh, this is so bad. Has to fucking come just at that time. Oh my god, man. I need to go to the toilet. Oh. Unplayable and a very awful experience. Well, if you have beaten this game like 1000 times, this is a nice challenge, I would say. I've never played in 150, but man, 200%. It's way too fast. I'm gonna do one more life. Well, you know what? Fuck it, I need to go to the toilet. Gonna be back. He might turn to a mic. That's my ultimate transformation, turning into a mic. I mean, it definitely will be way easier if I just farm a lot of lives here. That would make it way easier. But just one more. Farm stream. Just see this as an RPG. Oh, this is very bad. Thank you. Oh my god, man. ¡Dale, puto! ¡Dale, cabrón! Oh my god, man. You don't belong to this world. My god. I didn't know he can do the moonwalk, if you know, like, well, whatever. What do we need? Come on, man! No. Just give me a one-up and I will be happy. Oh! Okay. Oh! 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 Okay. No. And game over. Oh man. Well, that was a good attempt, man. Sorry for the scream if it was too loud. Oh man. Yeah, this is 200% speed. Thank you. Who chose that crazy game? I chose the game, but then someone said like, oh, 200%, and I was like, yeah, why not? And then I opened the game and I was like, I see, why not? It's too late to retreat, man, too late to retreat. Not gonna watch anything right now because I'm playing Shadex. This one, it always gets me. Still not trying the left side. Thank you so much for the host. Thanks a lot. My man, the Beanie Laugh. How is going the 120 star practice? Okay, this is gonna be way faster to farm. I think I did a life though. I'm gonna farm one more life, as usual, farming two lives. Well, honestly, like, I should farm like five lives, and that will guarantee me beating this game. I know it's not like the best, but man, it's really tough, man. My best attempt was the last one. I almost made it to Alien Slayer, to the last stage. It would farm like 20. Yeah, so welcome everybody. In case you're wondering, this is Contra, yes, and it's also the Famicom version. It is a little bit different. I think I made one more life, so I'm gonna make one more. So why are you watching it so fast? It's because I'm playing on emulator and I'm playing at 200% speed, so it's double as fast as the normal game. But to be honest, it feels like four times faster, man. It's just insane when you get those speeds. Just insane. It just makes me think about a car. Like, if you go 100 and then you go 200, like, somehow here in the video game I feel like it's way faster than if you're driving a car, but it might be the same. We just don't really notice it that much. Yeah, I also have the original cartridge, so. Okay, that's it. Well, almost, man. It's harder with the spread than pea shooter somehow. Oh man. No, I talk. My fucking dog! Where the hell I am? It doesn't kill the fucking things! Didn't kill the things, man. Mierda, man. We're at point C, boys. At point C. We're right in point C. Mm. Puta madre, man! Fucking bullshit, man! That fucking Mochila troll in the back, man. Come on, the fucking second wall! Bullshit, man. Forgot the stupid wall, man. If you're living at all, don't do it in that wall. The troll mochila is gonna troll you. It's bad, it's really bad, my machine. Okay, you have a PB, boys. This is the last continue, I believe. Or this is the last stage as well. this part. Where the fuck did I try to even attempt this guy? I'm dead, boys! Because you can kill those things. Totally forgot that. Yeah, one less. That was one. I'm dying, man! Oh my. That was intense as F, man. That was so good, man. That was really intense, man. That was really intense. And so good, man. Go 500% sure, man. Cannot wait to even try it. Oh, and the matching, man. It just is burning here. This is burning, man. Oh, the jungle. In the jungle, you can't remember your name. That was Contra. For all of you,
I'm gonna be a millionaire thanks to your beat, so I can buy tacos for my stream.
Oh yeah. Uniton
bleed purple 100 bonus 50.
Thank you so much for the 550 beats. So it's what? 6, 7, 720, right? 725, there we go. Thank you, Uniton. Guys, we just beat another game. Another game is done. I mean, you cannot complain. Maybe it was Contra, but man, 200%, that felt like a whole different game. Another one bites the dust. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, okay.